Oh, look! A crab is waving its claws. And what's under the crab? It has two closed shells. Yes, it's a clam. Do you want to dig up a clam at the beach? Come on, follow me! Clam Beach. Clam Beach. Written by J. Jean Robertson. Illustrated by Ed Meyer. Grab your shovels and pails. We're going to the beach for a clam dig. Climb on the bus, calls Counselor Chloe. I've got my shovel.
I've got my pail. Let's go to the beach.
Look ahead, shouts Sid.
There's a tunnel. Sound the horn.
The children chant through the tunnel.
We are going clamming, clamming today. Hooray!
We're going to the beach.
Look at my superpower shovel. I bet I can dig up a very big clam.
Hey, wait for me!
I bet I'm the first one to see the waves, says Brett.
Don't be too sure,
says Yari.
I am taller.
The kids crane their necks to see the waves.
Waves!
Cries Effie.
I saw them first!
Please stay seated,
calls Counselor Chloe. The children clap their hands and cheer.
We're here!
We're here!
We're here!
Look at the clouds in the sky, whispers Willa.
Ouch!
Shouts Yari.
That crab got me!
Look at the big crab claw,
says Brett.
Come on, campers!
Look for a clam hole to know where to dig, says Counselor Chloe. Look for a dimple, a donut, or a keyhole. Do you know where to find a clam? First, you have to find a clam hole.
小朋友，要找贝壳，就先找到贝壳洞。
The hole might be as small as a keyhole.
有可能像钥匙孔一样小。
Or the hole might be as big as a donut.
或者是像甜甜圈一样大。
Dig straight down. Pull off the sand to look for a clam, says Counselor Chloe.
Start clamming, children!
I am going to dig for a clam. There must be a big clam under the sand.
Let's start clamming!
I got one!
yells Willa.
Mine just got away!
Shouts Yari.
I am close to a clam! Wait! I caught it!
Shouts Brett.
That clamming was crazy fun!
Says Yari.
Yes, but my clothes are a mess!
Says Effie.
Who cares?
Replies Yari.
We can clean up at camp!
Wow! They've got many clams in their pails.
but their clothes are a mess.
That's okay. Let's go home and clean up.
Keep watching.
Keep reading. See you next time.